Rigging Station, brought to you by Diamond Fishing Products, the most reliable monofilament and braided fishing line in the world.
Hi, I'm Captain Mike, and you're watching Florida Sport Fishing Television for the Avid Angler. We've got a really hot bite going on this morning. We're slaying slob snook right outside Boynton Beach Inlet here. The fishery is just on fire. And I wanted to just take a quick break from the action to talk to you a little bit about the tackle that we're using today. For starters, we're catching our own bait. These fish are feeding on large sardines, swimming right up and down the beach. We've got a few rods rigged with some typical sabiki rigs. Anybody can get their hands on these. We're seeing the bait flicker right on the surface. Throw your sabiki out there, catch some of these baits. Make sure you have a D-hooker on board. You want to touch these live baits as least as possible. From there, the tackle is really simple. 7.5 foot spinning rod, Chaos medium action, rated for 8 to 17 pound line, matched to a Daiwa 3500 or 4000 series reels, perfect combination. Reels are loaded with 10 and 20 pound diamond, high catch braid, really abrasion resistant, super, super sensitive. The rig is finished off with 4 or 5 feet of 30 pound fluorocarbon leader. Really important, this water is crystal clear and these fish are really line shy, so that fluorocarbon really is worth every penny in this particular application. We're finishing off our rig with a 3-0 or 4-0 circle hook. Does the job perfectly. As you've seen, catches the fish right in the corner of the mouth every time. You don't need any fancy gear. Medium action spinning rods, and you two can get in on this fishery. We're going to get back inside here and see if we can catch a couple more.
Rigging Station, brought to you by Diamond Fishing Products, the most reliable monofilament and braided fishing line in the world.